thug than a rich homie. Bad bitch get dick only. No money, no, I don't condone it. Yeah, I came in with the Rolex. Now I got an AP, but get.
Before this video start, I want to let y'all know it's not a part on the video. I was telling y'all what we're gonna be doing in the video because I tried to save the file to put it over the video because I had the phone as the microphone, but it didn't work. So that's why it's not that. But just enjoy the video, bro. Y'all, it's still a banger. So,
Jada.
Just...
All right, Jada, rate me and then 1 through 10.
Everybody get a 6.
All right, appreciate it. All right, tell me your name.
Sequoia.
All right, Sequoia, rate me and then 1 through 10.
Okay, you first. I'll say 5.
Okay.
Cool, 6. You must be the oldest. Cool, 6.
Okay, so we are 6.
All right, so what's something?
All right, tell them your name.
My name's Jordan.
Wait, say it to the mic.
Jordan.
All right, tell them your name.
Brooklyn.
All right, rate me and then 1 through 10.
With me. So, right. Come up to the mic,
son. All right, so you would get 8. Okay, you a 8.5. And you a 8.
Appreciate it.
All right. What about you?
Are you a 7? Are you an 8? Are you a 7?
All right. Tell me your name.
Amaya.
All right. What's something you never told your parents?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Tell them nothing.
Alright. Alright, tell me your name.
SGH Bray.
Alright. So what song you never told your parents?
I fucked somebody in her bed.
Whoa. Alright. Tell it. Come on, Zay. Alright, tell me your name, bro.
SGHZ.
Alright, what song you never told your parents?
I fucked somebody in her bed.
Alright, tell me your name.
Trey.
Alright, what song you never told your parents?
I snuck the bitch in the house when she was home.
She found out?
Yeah.
You got a whooping?
Nah.
What happened then?
Huh? I got a punishment.
How long?
Huh? 3 weeks.
Alright, tell me your name.
It's Jason.
Alright, what song you never told your parents?
I fucked my mama, friend, daughter.
She found out?
No.
How long you was on punishment? Oh, I forgot she ain't fine. I'm tripping.
So look, we couldn't continue the public interview because we had got kicked out. So basically, he kicked us out because he said we can't record on their property or whatever. But we gonna do part 3. By the way, I'm not at home at my sister's house right now. But, bro, this dog trying to come over here. But we gonna do part 3, bro, because we couldn't even, I don't even know what we gonna do it at now, because we couldn't do it at the mall. Because they said we can't record at the mall, even though on Sunday, probably because on Saturday, that's when all the officers are. But on Sunday, it really wasn't no officers when we had one. But we gonna go back to the mall, and we gonna do part 3 to make up for this video. But if y'all enjoyed, just drop a like, subscribe, get this video up to 500 like y'all did the last public interview, and see y'all in the next one.